Hello, tutors. This is Dana at the Center for Academic Success. I work at the front desk, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to do your direct deposit. All right, let's hop right in. All right, before we begin, you must have access to your employee Outlook email, otherwise you won't be able to access this. So this is that email that you get that ends in @lecd.edu, not the student one, the employee one. If you do not have access to that, please follow the YouTube tutorial that we have linked in the description. This YouTube tutorial to access your employee Outlook email will also be available on the second Canvas Tutor training. All right, but once you have access to that, let's get started. You're gonna go to Pierce's homepage, which is lepc.edu, and you're gonna go to the top right corner and see that little login. You're gonna click on that and a drop-down menu will appear. From there, you're gonna go ahead and click on SAP portal. From there, you're gonna get this page and you're gonna click the part that says, unlock your password, check here, right above, not the click here, the check here that we have outlined in red. From there, you're gonna get this page requesting a new password and you're gonna go ahead and put in your last name, first name, user ID, and put the system as PRD. And your user ID is gonna be the first half of your email without the @lecd.edu. So my email is @lecd.edu. So my user ID is @QD. All right, once it's in, you're gonna submit and you'll get this pop-up saying it was submitted. From there, you're gonna go ahead and open your employee email and you will get this email, give or take in about 1 to 5 minutes. It takes a while to load. And you'll go ahead and click on reset password link in blue. Once you click on that, this pop-up will appear, including this pop-up window that says, success, your password has been sent in email. From there, you're gonna open up your email again, let it refresh, and you'll get your new password there. You're gonna go ahead and copy that from that little table. Next, you're gonna go back to that portal that you saw earlier where you clicked check here. You're gonna put in your user ID, which is again, the first half of your LACCD email. And then the password, you're gonna go ahead and paste from that table in your email. Once you've put it in, it's gonna request that you change your password. The old password is that really long temporary one. Go ahead and paste. And then from there, you're gonna create a new password and your password must adhere to the password rules that you see on screen. Once that's done, you're gonna go ahead and click change. When successful, it'll immediately open your portal up. And go ahead and also save that new password info should you need to access this again. So once you are here, you're gonna see all these folders on the top and you're gonna click on the one that says employee services. From there, you're gonna pay attention to the blue bar on your left. You're gonna click on personal information right there. And from there, another drop-down menu will appear and you'll see my bank information. Go ahead and click my bank information. From there, it's gonna say your name, when you started getting paid, paycheck method. And from there, you're gonna click change. Once you click change, you're gonna change it from paycheck to direct deposit. And then go ahead and enter your bank routing number and bank account number, followed by account type. If you don't know where to get those numbers, they're usually gonna be in your bank's mobile app. So make sure you're signed up for that. From there, you're gonna go ahead and validate entries. Once your entries are validated, this is the pop-up screen that you'll get. Congratulations, entries are validated. Click OK. From there, you're going to click on Change. And if it's correct, it's going to say, congratulations, your changes are ready to submit. You're going to go ahead and choose the earliest possible date that you can. For me, it was 9/16, but for you, it might be a different date. But go ahead and pick the earliest possible date. From there, it's going to confirm your bank info. So you're gonna have all the numbers and the bank and the account type and whatnot. Once that's all confirmed, you're gonna go ahead, confirm and submit. And it will pop up right here on your screen with all of that account info and whatnot. And then you will also get this in your employee email, the LACCD bank details, if it is successful. If you do not get that email, or if it doesn't work out, or if you have any other questions, feel free to reach out to the CAS Help Desk. We are open Mondays to Thursdays from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m., as well as online Fridays from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. Our text message number is 818-305-4569, as well as our email and Zoom link. These will also be available throughout the training module. Thank you so much for joining, and let us know if you have any other questions. Have a lovely day.